Hi friends, welcome to the new series JavaScript Hero to Superhero. In this series, I'm talking about some advanced concepts in JavaScript. If you're a beginner trying to learn JavaScript, there is another series, JavaScript 0 to Hero, in which I have explained all the basic concepts. In the last video, I have explained about map, filter, and reduce. In this video, I want to quickly talk about few more easy but very useful higher order functions, find, FindIndex, sum, and every. First, let's see about find function. For that, let me create an array of few numbers. Assume I want to get all the numbers, those are greater than 4. For that, I can use filter like this. We have seen this in the last video, and filter function is giving us all the filtered values in an array. But assume I want to get the first occurrence of an item in this array matching the condition. For that, I can use the find method. The syntax is similar to the filter method. So if I execute, we can see it gives us 6. If 5 is present somewhere before 6, it should have given us 5. Like find, we have another method called findIndex. FindIndex gives us the position of the first occurrence of the item in the array that matches the condition. We can see it gives us 3 because 6 is in the third position. Please note that the index always starts from 0. So these find and findIndex are very useful and we often use in our programs. Now let's see about two more functions, sum and every. For that, let me create another array. Here I have few ages. Now I want to find out whether any of the age is less than 18. To check that, we can loop through this array using a for loop and then we can have a flag variable with initial value as false. And then inside the loop, we can check if the age is less than 18. If so, we can change the flag to true. And finally, we can print the flag. But using sum method, we can achieve it easily. Like this. Sum method returns true if any of the item is matching the condition. Similarly, assume we want to find out whether all the items are matching the condition. In that case, we can use every method. I am going to find whether all the ages are greater than 18. So I can use every method like this. So I can see it is false because we have one age which is lesser than 18. If I change this to 20, we can see as no value is lesser than 18, sum is giving us false, and as all the values are greater than 18, every is giving us true. Hope you understood. Please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.